To Cleveland, police officers have been cleared of shooting dead a 12-year-old boy who was carrying a toy pistol. In November last year, the officers killed Tamir Rice, one of several shootings around the same time of unarmed Afro-American men by white police officers that built into a nationwide campaign for less racially biased policing.